So you might be wondering how often you should work out, and I wouldn't be surprised if you're wondering that, because that is actually the most searched fitness question on the web. Isn't that crazy?
Three, two,
how often should I work out? Here's the answer. More. Nah, just joking. Maybe. Here's the real answer. You should work out more days than you're not. So I tell people, hey, listen, if you're coming here to see us with a personal trainer or our small group training, you gotta get in at least 3 times a week, and that way you're only responsible for one on your own. And maybe that's a run, or maybe that's some strength training on your own. But you gotta work out more days than you're not. And that gives you the opportunity to build some strength, it gives you the opportunity to build some endurance in your aerobic ability, and also the opportunity to recover. Because we know recovery is almost just as important as the exercise. But you may be overdoing it on the recovery front if you're not actually exercising. So make sure you're giving yourself a chance to recover, but most people are not exercising as much as they need to or as much as they should be. So the real long-term answer, probably more than you're doing right now, but 3 to 4 times a week.